Good morning, Sister Cynthia 212. Good morning. How is everybody doing? I'm sorry. I'm out of breath. I'm getting my morning workout done. It's not going to be... Well, I'm almost done. But it wasn't as long as it normally is because, you know, I'm working out before my son has to be off to school, so... His sister's getting him dressed for me. And then off to school he go. So it's a beautiful day out here. To me it is. I love misty, rainy mornings. So it's not cold at all to be exercising, and it's not hot. It's just right for a good brisk walk. So I'm concentrating today on stretching. I noticed that, I don't know, maybe it's because I'm working out more. My muscles feel like really tight for some reason. So today I'm just focusing on stretching and just light brisk walking. Like I said, I can't stay out here that long. So that is it. Like I said, I don't know, I feel like... I'm not really giving to the community as I was in the beginning, of course, because I was going through, you know, the process of weight loss surgery, but nothing has really changed. And I guess that's a good thing. So everything's good. My children are blessed. Everyone's just doing well. So nothing to complain about. I'm alive, right? So... Okay, whew. Lord, I don't know, it just feels like, my muscles are like really, really tight, so, and I always keep forgetting to bring water outside with me when I exercise, so I'm kind of thirsty also, so I'm about to go upstairs. So, I just want to stop by and say hi, and good morning, and everybody have a good day, and please, when y'all go out, give someone a smile, say good morning, say good afternoon, say good evening. It just surprises me how many people you say good morning to when they look at you like you're crazy. So, I don't know. So, I'll talk to you all later. Have a blessed day. Bye.